man, is this thing, like, on? Okay, I'm just here to announce my candidacy for the homecoming queen. I plan to spread the word on 4-H. It's all about the cows, man. It's all about...
Look, I'll be honest with you. Most of us realize we didn't have a horse chance in heaven with Jack the day of the candidate speeches.
Youth and agriculture. 4-H! 4-H rules!
Good job. As the AV club candidate, I think for the first time in 50 years, we should say no. We should say no to a football player as king. Vote brains over brawn.
First time most of us even heard Jack speak.
Thanks. Wow.
We weren't disappointed.
Okay, guys. Hey, guys. All right, would you shut up a minute? I was just joking. Well, I just think it really rocks that the football team picked me as their, candidate.
Well, I love you too, lunch ladies.
I just want to say that there's only three things I want in life. To someday become a senator of this great state. I want to lead the mighty fight in Lincoln's to victory at the homecoming game. And I want to go to the homecoming dance with Diane Weston.
They were like friggin' Barbie and Ken, but without the pink remote control Corvette. Overnight, people were going like...